Alrighty, so we're going to go ahead and follow with the lead car. Once again, Josh is joining us and leading us. Go ahead and follow him. It's amazing already the sun is setting, you know? Only 4:20. Crazy. Alrighty, so same thing as last time. We're gonna ignore the first couple cones. Turning in, maintain throttle, and then just make sure that at the top of the hill we go just a little wide to get a better exit. So green cone. Now go a little wide, mid-track. There we go. Maintain this position. Now cut in towards that final green. Add a little speed. There we go. Over to the right side, picking up speed here. Accelerate towards the orange cones, brake towards them, stay wide, eyes to the green, all brakes turn in, squeeze on throttle, nice, track out, wheel straight, full throttle, nice, enough to maintain speed, turn over to the green, aim towards the orange cones, brake towards them, stay wide, release brakes turning in, there we go, over the left side, full throttle, just light brake up here, okay. Full throttle, and light brake, and then off brakes, back to power, nice, and then back over the green cone left side, there we go, and now squeeze on gas, up to the right side, nice, and then back over the green cone, picking up that speed, nice, go faster throttle,
stay.
side, we're going to release the brake back to the green back to gas. Go over to the left side, full throttle to the nuts, and braking. Release the brakes, turn to the green, look up that hill, and full throttle. Release brakes, back to gas. Nice job, man.
Thank you.
Nicely done, nicely done. So do you intentionally drive at the end of the day to have less traffic?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's smart.
Yeah.
That's smart. Because that's almost like you're on an open track to yourself.